back at Old Westbury, SUNY Old Westbury House, that's Tim Hott, and the player of our game, Steve Bonilla. He pitched,
yes,
he hit for the Cyclones and for the West, and you guys had the big lead early in this game and kind of let it slip away. What happened?
Well, you know, they were relentless, came back, fought back. Good pitching on our end, a couple of errors didn't help them out, but overall, it was a fun game, good outcome, everybody got in. Weather held up, fog went away, can't ask for more.
Offensively, a couple of hits in today's game, but you had two shutout innings, kept them at bay, really, while you were on the mound, and unfortunately, the team just couldn't hold on at the end, but does end in a tie.
Absolutely. Well, I mean, the two shutout innings, defense, people got to make plays. Working with the leaders, you know, makes life a little bit more easier, so there you go. Good squad, good fellas. Good situation, good league.
All right, the president of the league, Tim Hott, with the presentation of the MVP trophy to Steve Bonilla.
Well-deserved, and again, a good game. Glad to see everybody get out here, got in the game, and ended in a tie. Well, hey, listen, it was all for fun anyway.
Now, people are going to start calling Timmy Hott, Bud Selig. What are we going to do about this?
Listen, he's, you know, that's not a bad guy to be compared to, so absolutely.
He running just wishes he made his money.
Listen, all of us do, right?
We're kidding.
We might not be here if we did.
Congratulations, Steve, on the MVP.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
All right, Timmy Hott, let's wrap this one up.
Good job,
you know, you saw some really good...